Okay, Captain, got eyes on. Fill me in.
Rhino's assaulting the Upper West Precinct. Electro's at the Upper East. We need you to turn the tide. Head to either. They're both equally screwed. We need help at Feast's sister's side of town.
It's the Veterans Center in Harlem. What's wrong?
Men from Rikers are demanding food and supplies. The staff are barricaded inside, but they need help. Miles and I are headed there to evacuate the staff.
Don't do anything until I get there, May. I'll meet you in Harlem. May sounds exhausted. I really hope she isn't sick. I need to help Yuri, then get to Harlem. Yuri, I'm nearing the Upper East Precinct.
Good. Electro and the demons are boxing my men in. The setup is complicated. You'll understand when you get there.
Yuri Watanabe, master of suspense.
All units, report to snipers targeting officers.
This isn't good. Transformers are charging the building, trapping the police inside. Yuri, complicated was an understatement. I'm gonna have to disable these transformers to free your men.
Even if you manage that, they'll still need your help with the demons.
That's why I'm here, ready to serve all your electricity and demon-related needs. Five transformers total. Filling them up with webbing should cause them to overheat. Three to go. Man, I did not miss dealing with Electro's elaborate supervillain antics while he was in the raft. trapping the police with a network of energy transformers? Who does that? Transformer trapping the police is hanging from that helicopter. Wow. Bet you that's the first time anyone has said those particular words in that particular order. How did they even get that thing attached? And it can't be easy to fly like that. Are they trained specifically for this one obscure scenario? So many questions. Yuri, your men are safe. What's next?
Get to the Upper West Side. We're trying to shelter civilians, but Rhino isn't making it easy.
He never does. On my way.
Attention units. Fugitives are raiding an emergency supply.
Miles left a voicemail.
Pete! Hey, Pete. Hey, May wanted me to call you. Things at the Veteran Center are not good. Convicts are trying to break down the doors. Mary Jane's here, but we're getting people out of the basement. We need more help. I hope you can get here soon.
Finish with the precinct fast and get to Harlem.
Ah!
cool right now. Wish I could clone myself.
N13. Officers are under fire from snipers.
On the move. The former guests of Rikers are laying into your police barricades. I'm gonna even the odds.
Do it. If those barricades fall, the people inside are done for.
Seen Rhino walk away from a fight like this. He must be working on orders from Dr. Octavius, making quick hit and runs on the city's emergency response team.
Ugh!
ways to ask for an autograph. Jetpacks? Who thought it was a good idea to give these guys jetpacks? Guys, we're on the same team. At least wait to attack me till after we take out the convicts.
All lawbreakers will be Taskmaster?
Anyone else feeling very 1984 right now? Oh, just me? Come on, anybody? Riker's escapees are down. Need to deal with Sable's flying monkeys now. Yuri, precinct is secure. And I just found out what it means to be Sable's priority target. Not fun.
That'll teach you to piss off international mercenaries.
Guess so. Okay, I need to sign off for a bit. Call me if things go south.
Will do. And thanks. You've given us a fighting chance.
Okay. Need to hustle to Feast's sister site in Harlem and help May.
Peter, thank God. We need you at the Veterans Center. Where are you?
I got held up. Are you okay? What's happening?
The convicts started a fire. We got the building staff out, but May and Miles are trapped inside. I'm trying to find a way into them, but the fire's spreading so fast.
Stay where you are, MJ. I'll handle this. Damn it. Move it, Pete. Move! MJ, stay back. I don't want to have to rescue you too.
Peter, don't be crazy. Wait for help.
May! May! Here! We're over here!
I got you.
Hang on!
Hey, May, you all right?
Get to the window!
It's too far!
Hold on!
Just brace yourselves!
Ah.
got you.
May okay?
Everyone is safe.
MJ, if it weren't for you and Miles, I would have been...
As dead as I would have been the last 8,500 times you saved me. Pretty sure I still owe you a few.
That's smart.
Hey. I'm sorry I screwed things up. It's just... hard being the one who always gets saved, you know? Sometimes I want to do the saving.
I'm sorry I made you feel like you couldn't. Still partners?
Always.
Hey. So I didn't know if, you wanted sparkling or flat or spring or mountain spring. So I got one of each. Am I interrupting?
No. MJ, Ms. Watson and I were just talking strategy.
Strategy?
That's right. The city is in danger. It needs our help.
All of our help.
All right, well, call the play, coach.
Okay. Divide and conquer. Ms. Watson, we need an anti-serum for Devil's Breath. Oscorp's developing something, but there's no way they can keep it safe from Octavius and Lee. We need to find the cure and protect it.
I'll chase down some leads.
Miles, you need to be my eyes and ears at Feast. Anything goes wrong, call me. We need to keep that place and the people there safe.
All right, you got it. What are you gonna do?
Gang of costume nutjobs is taking the city apart piece by piece. Time I return the favor.
Hey, wait, how do I call you? I mean, you have like a cell phone in your pockets or something?
Ms. Watson can give you my number. Good luck, team.
You have his number. Are you Spider-Man's girlfriend? That'd be so cool.
Come on, Sherlock. Show me what you got in this Waters mortgage board.
City feels a little more under control. Miles is watching Feast, MJ is tracking a Devil's Breath cure. Time for me to focus on finding Otto, and stopping whatever he has planned. Yuri, we need to start tracking the big boys. Still no leads on Octavius?
No, nothing. Forensics can't even do a sweep of Times Square. Everyone in that department but the intern is sick.
I might be able to turn something up. Let you know what I find.